Today, I'm going to teach you about passive voice. First of all, we must know what is passive voice. Passive voice is a grammatical voice common in many languages.
I took bad effect of playing games as the example. The first sentence is, violent games have brought the children to bad influence. Then the passive is, the children have been brought to bad influence by violent games. Here using present perfect tense.
The second is, online games can make people addicted. Then the passive is, people can be made addicted by online games. Here using present modal.
The third is, monitoring their activities avoided negative effect on your children. Then the passive is, negative effects on your children was avoided by monitoring their activities. Here using past tense.
The fourth is, parents frown upon video games as time wasters. Then the passive is, video games are frowned upon by parents as time wasters. Here using present tense.
The fifth is, video games will distract your children. Then the passive is, your children will be distracted by video games. Here using future tense.
The sixth is, playing video games is increasing aggression in children. Then the passive is, aggression in children is being increased by playing video games. Here using present continuous tense.
The seventh is, there was a time when all my uncle were playing Nintendo Switch all the time. Then the passive is, there was a time when Nintendo Switch were being played by all my uncle. Here using past continuous tense.
Those were my explanation about passive voice. The last, thank you very much for giving me change. Please apologies if there are still some mistakes in my explanation.
This been going on. You've been creeping around on me while you calling me.